Morning, everyone. It is 3:34 in the morning. It's super early. Another journey out to go and see what I can find out in the big wide world. Going to a new place, going to the beach today. So let's see what happens.
About to leave, already packing. Come with me, I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know.
There he is. How you doing?
I'm
fine,
you?
Right. Like having a camera shoved in your face first thing in the morning?
I'm done living life with the lights out, died with my own
doubts. Be free with me. Oh, mate, sorry, I've left you right in the mud there. So we are here, it's a place called Red Castle, which is that little number over there, and Lunan Bay, which is the other side of those trees over there. So we made it.
Take my hand, we'll make it somehow, we can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights out, died with my own doubts. Be
free. Well, the sun is coming up now. It's looking good over there. There,
but
aren't point
looking right. Good on my camera.
Coops isn't overly happy with the way things are going at the moment, but I've got faith. So this is the spot I've chosen. You can see I've set my camera up there. We're looking down over, following this, God, it's hard to point like this, following this river down this way, and there's a little white house there, and the sun's rising over there. So I'm hoping that's gonna make a good picture, but you tell me, time will tell, eh? We'll see what happens. Took the drone up and I will show you that it's come back absolutely caked in something. Don't know what all that's about, but I was faffing around with it so much I forgot that the only memory card, or no, the big memory card that I've got for the drone, I've actually lent to my future brother-in-law Sean, who's away on holiday, and he's taken my GoPro away. So started actually trying to film something and it told me the memory card was full. So you won't be seeing any drone footage or very much drone footage in this. My bad.
Told you what.
So that's us done for up here. Got some good stuff between us, I think. One of us should come out with at least a decent picture. We've got it, surely. But what we're going to do is try and get down there just quickly, not for long. Go and have a look down on the beach and see what's about.
Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out.
I've been talking here about Coops telling me dodgy stories way too late, but we're just about to go onto the beach at Lunan Bay.
Lunan Bay,
and he's just hit me with another story. I'll let you recount that.
I think it was back in 95, 96. They had a really bad storm in the spring, and then it washed away a load of the sand, and they found about 800 landmines in the sand and the beach everywhere from the World War II.
And now he wants me to go and walk across the sand.
They cleared them all, it's fine.
I just want to leave this message to my loved ones. There's money buried under the patio. No, there's not. There's no money under. We don't even have a patio.
Now looking back, eyes on the freeway, Bonnie and Clyde, a classic cliche. We're on the run. This is what we waited for.
About the Scottish being tight, can't even afford to finish off the stairs. Where's the rest of the stairs? Our Instagram story is going to be identical. You can have a starring role in this video, Coops. So that's it now, all done. I think the last picture is going to be the one that rocks the house. What the rocks the house? I think the last one could be the shot of the day from up there, up. God, I need to practice that up there. Reflections in the water. I've got high hopes, but we'll see when we get home. Let me know what you think.